What's up guys, the Bobcat here, and welcome back to our Let's Play of Civilization Beyond Earth as Ark, where we tried to win via transcendence and maybe spying as well. Lots of spying. Last time, we lost city mining, unfortunately, but we cooed a city, the Slavic Federation capital, and we got that, so that's something. And we're currently working on these three cities as well as the other Slavic one. And hopefully we can take them all via the use of spies. You can get discipline, and that's all you can do, so fortify. And someone has built the master controller. That's interesting. Master controller. Is it a wonder? I can't tell. It is a wonder, and it gives plus one movement plus free network. Well, that's interesting. Won't exactly call that the strongest wonder, but it's a wonder nonetheless. We've completed genetic entanglement and gained harmony. We're now up to 5 harmony, which doesn't give us healing in miasma, but it's close. We'll upgrade you to a cruiser. We'll give you sea units. Got another virtue, which I think we want this one to grab. Mind Over Matter, grab that. You need orders. Did we complete that quest? Xeno Sanctuary built. Well, I think we completed that quest, so you can head back, and you can head back. Xeno Sanctuary. Can we build that? We can build this thing, and I want it. So we'll get that queued up. We need more Xenomass though. In fact, we've got Xenomass and it's currently been built on. Very nice. Let's look at what that Xeno thing was. Xeno Sanctuary. Requires alien ethics. Okay. So, alien ethics is there. I'd really like to get this one, honestly. But we'll work on alien ethics rather than that one. Go to alien ethics and artificial intelligence. Until we get more actual research going before we can grab up those ones. How's our city doing? It's building a network, okay? Eventually we'll annex it. And not make it a puppet. But we'll have to obviously wait on that for some time. Production here. I would love to get a gene smelter, but it's a bit too expensive. So instead, we'll grab a thorium reactor, because that gives us more hammers. There's a lot of units walking around, and I don't like it. Oh, our spy should be doing something. Steel technology. We apparently failed, unfortunately, and were detected. Hopefully, we can apologise, and he won't take it too badly. Looks like he isn't doing. Trade convoy, keep trading with that city. Immediate energy or plus one. Ooh, plus one population. Let's get the population. It does unfortunately put us in the negative, but it's not so bad. Prometheus. It's not Prometheus, it's Promethean. I don't know how to say that. But it gives us 4. Health, so we can hardly complain about it. We're actually at the top of the leaderboard as well, which is quite nice. Would really like to get you more production. In fact, let's put you on production focus. In fact, reset. We lose some money. And we shave off a couple of turns. That's fine then. It's only a couple of turns. What happened? Oh yeah, we took the city. We will create a puppet. Which city was it? Hey, it was this one. How nice. So we've got into the city now. That is very nice. Hopefully it won't cause any problems. He's obviously upset by this, but yeah. You can be upset all he wants. So, who's our next nearest neighbour? Well, we don't really have anyone near us. Suppose it's the Pan Asian Cooperative. But I think we can afford to really leave them on their own. Still, we'll head over to Lacour and then steal technology from them. Maybe we'll perform a coup. Maybe. But if we get this island locked down, I'm terribly sorry about stealing your city from you. Swear it won't happen again, he says, laughing to himself. You can keep trading. Where? We'll go here because we get slightly more out of it. And you, love to get you a gene smelter. Go for a trade convoy. Quest decision, plus one trade route or energy. We'll go for trade routes. The energy is not particularly great. Then again, it may pay for the auto plant, but the trade route will do that itself, so we'll do that. And continue. This spying thing seems horribly broken. Because we can just take everyone's city and they don't seem to really attack us about it. They get angry, but they're not really doing much else. Hey, we siphoned energy. You can go and steal science then. Speaking of stealing, siphoning energy, we've got tons of money, so we can probably buy some stuff. Let's buy a gene smelter. Straight up. And we'll leave it at that for the time being. Just the gene smelter is more of a priority. 20 turns until we get our next virtue. Failed to steal the technology. That's unfortunate. You can't trade with the capital, probably because we're already trading. Let's just make sure. Yeah. In that case, trade with them. And here we will build. Don't need the defense perimeter. Get the that thing. Don't have to say it, so I'm not going to try. Oh, our spy should be doing something. So you can siphon energy. You can. Can't perform a coup just yet, so steal more technology. Kill the Brazilian spy. Alright then. Looks like Brazilia's trying to get in on things. I will overlook this indiscretion. Not that I really care. I mean, we killed his spy, so that's all that matters, really. Hey, we've just finished Alien Ethics as well, haven't we? Oh, next turn we'll have finished it. Then we can start building some more buildings then. And hopefully improving our health, actually. Because we are still suffering in that department. So what can we purchase? Don't really want that. That'd be quite nice. Science? We need a Xeno Sanctuary. So we'll get that. And then we'll sort the rest out later. You can build. We only have 2 Xenomasts left. So actually, building a city up here is something that definitely interests me, especially with that 10. If we built it, say, here, wouldn't be the best, but you get petroleum, the algae, would get the copper, wouldn't get the ferroxide, would get the fruit, would get the that. If it was there, it would gain, probably gain that as well. That's not bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. In fact, because of that, which city is this? Get a colonist going. And we can get a brawler. And what do we want to give you? Plus 20 HP or plus 40, but not next to a friendly unit. We'll give you that one. Now we have a brawler, apparently. And he looks like a guy who's riding a motorbike, but he's not. Now working on artificial intelligence. And that'll give us a lot of nice things as well. And actually, we hit level 6, didn't we? So now we get healed by my asthma. So that is certainly a nice thing. Someone has completed the Makarov Eclipse over here. Not Makarov, it's Markov. I keep saying Makarov for some reason. Don't know why. Keep going. 14 turns left now on the Wonder. What were you doing? Try siphoning energy again. In fact, I'm not sure, but I think the more of those blocks fill up, the better chance we have at performing certain spy-y things. Oh, he's built another city. Well, thanks for giving us another city. We will be sure to take that off you, we spies. Because that's what we're doing. And we get bonus to them, we might as well use them. Still got mass unhealth, which is a problem, because it's taking away both our culture and our science. Eventually that'll sort itself out, especially when we get the next virtue, which will give us a flat 7 to health, which is pretty nice, if I do say so. You keep trading with that city. Aliens detected near there. Bombard them. Don't know if it'll cause any problems. They probably won't. Yeah, they're running away. Hey, a quest decision. What do we get? +2 health or +1... Well, +2 science or +1 health. I'll take the health. That science is certainly very useful, but I want to get the health back on track. Sure thing. Because of the amount of cities we're taking. Now then, we have you. Also got a manticore still. Forgot we had that. Armor, you are needed up here. Because I want you to head out to there. So we'll start moving you out. And here, we will build... build a Xeno Sanctuary. Your city's still expanding, which is really quite annoying because that stops us from getting through. We're going to have to take that city eventually. That one is a priority. In fact, speaking of priority, we don't even have an agent there, do we? No, we do. My mistake. Well, we get science next turn, so let's see what we get. Or if we get it. I hope we do. If we do... Hey, we did. This means now we can perform some more dangerous ones. Try steel technology. And you can keep trading with that city. Research-wise, what do we want? Swarm intelligence. I mean, I would like to get some of the other stuff, but that takes far too long. So we'll grab swarm intelligence. Is there anything else that gives us health? We can't get that. That gives us health, but that's level 5, so we can't, unfortunately, grab that. Not without taking some more supremacy affinity, not efficiency. We'll get on to swarm robotics. In fact, that will, if we do that, that gives us the first three things we need to finish transcendence. So that's nice. You can keep heading towards there. That's a lot of aliens. Hopefully they won't attack it. And now we can get mind over matter. Now we're in the positive again. And it's about time. Nope, not doing that. Please leave my guy alone. Failed to steal technology. But we did siphon stuff, so you can steal technology, and you can... supposed to steal technology again. Now, you can head up here, and you can as well. I'm kind of worried about my colonist. I mean, he's not exactly in a great position. Oh, you've got to be joking. Really? Really? You're just going to build a city there? Oh, for God's sake. Well, in that case, you can go over here. Is that where... It's not even where I wanted it. We're going to have to declare war. Straight up, just declare war, take that city. So, move forward. You declare war. Attack that city. I wouldn't do this, but he just built a city right where we needed it. So, I don't really care. I'm destroying that city, raising it, and then building our own. It's not even in a good place. Well, it's not in a bad place, I suppose. But it's not in the place where I personally would have built it. There we go. Now that city can be burnt to the ground, obviously. Because we really don't want it, nor do we need it. And we want to build our city two spaces over. And also try and make peace if you'll accept it. What were you trading with originally? You were trading there. Go trade there. Keep moving up. You can move up as well. You can just fortify. Eventually we'll get rid of that city. There's a lot of aliens around here. Yeah, that's what worried me. You can become a discipline. Or get discipline, not become a discipline. African Union escaped, unfortunately. Not a big deal, though. Still stealing technology and siphoning energy. Let's see if that guy wants peace. What do you want, yep. Nope, apparently he doesn't. Well, I don't care, he's at the other side of the world. He must have been sending that agent over here for ages. That was a bit loud. You move there. You can move there. He can take that city, I don't care. We'll get Nature's Bounty. I think that's what we want. Yep, we'll get Nature's Bounty. Production down here. A Mind Stem. Get the Xeno Nursery, actually. And you can steal technology. Not been getting very lucky with these spying so far. I've had a lot of failures. Gonna have to do something about that. Fortify, you cannot build that because it's within 3 tiles of that. Intrigue increased by 1, identified, decreased to 0. Don't know what that means. You can just go to sleep. You're always causing trouble to us. I don't care what you have to say. I think she's going supremacy. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everyone's upset with me for no reason, like usual. Keeps increasing and decreasing. I don't know what it means. Sure, we'll blow one of those up. Can we get rid of Vanguard yet? I really don't want it. And the sooner we get rid of it, the better, in my opinion. Peace treaty, and you'll give me a city. Okay. Puppet. I don't mind if you gave me a city. Quest decision. +2 culture or +2 food? Culture it is. Now where's this new city of ours? All the way down here. It's actually really good. Well, it'll grow on its own. Eventually we'll sort it out. For now, though, obviously we'll leave it alone. Next turn. Made peace as well, which is good. Keep getting more progress towards that achievement. Are we not building the Xeno Dome there? No, we're building the Xeno Nursery. In which case, you can build... Well, it says rocket battery, so go for it. Not that I'm really bothered. I'd really like that thing to hurry up and get done. Swarm intelligence is done. We can upgrade some units. Down here, we will get the Xenodrome. And you can be upgraded. Do you want health after killing a unit or attacking fortified? We'll go for the health. And we will continue. Hurry up, Vanguard, and grow so I can destroy you. Oh, we failed again. Damn it. Steel technology. We need more spies. In fact, we may be spreading ourselves too thin. When he finishes, we'll send him back to the HQ, and hopefully he will help the rest of the agents. Found a city next to Miasma. That's exactly what we're going to do in a minute. So we'll get rid of that one and build it there. Now hurry up and die. Apparently we got some supremacy. That's exactly where I want you to be. You can perform a coup. Down here. Auto plant. What do we steal? Autonomous systems. Where's that? Autonomous systems. Probably glancing over it. There it is. So you can upgrade to a needle jet. Intercepting or attacking against land and sea. We'll go for land and sea. And next turn, hopefully Vanguard will grow. And then we can just destroy it because I really don't care about it. Well, it finished that mission, I suppose. Which is nice. Now I'm tempted to keep it. But I'm also not. So, can we destroy the city? Where's the raise button? If we can't raise this city, I'm going to be very upset. Why can we not raise it? I want it gone. Let me destroy it. Damn it, where's the button? That's its name. Raising cities, I'm going to have to look this up. Raise. Okay then. City. Raising. No, that's not what I wanted. Close. Stop. Keep misclicking now. Raising the city. Well, that's helpful. It doesn't tell me how to do it, though. Seriously, just die. I want this city gone. Why can we not raise it? Oh, this is going to drive me absolutely mental. Can you please just die? Please? God damn it. Want it gone. I'm not going to stop until I find out how to do this damn thing. In fact, I might just pause and just look it up. In fact, I think I'm going to. Well, I couldn't find anything on how to get rid of cities. I don't even know if it's possible. Which sucks really bad. Because that city is in a terrible place. It won't even get the Xenomass, which is the problem, which is what I wanted it in the first place for. God damn you, AI. I absolutely hate you. Causing that problem. Oh my god. That needs to be patched in. There needs to be a way to destroy your own cities. I mean, it's just useless. I don't want this one. It's so annoying. Well, I guess you're going over here then. Somewhere like there on that hill. That sucks. Can't believe that. Sure. Don't really care. But I really can't believe you can't destroy cities. Ugh. Oh, and now they destroy my colonist. Screw you. That's made me very upset. And apparently I just got an achievement called Game Over Man. So, that's nice. Get a colonist. I can just buy him at this point. Man, that really annoyed me. Whatever. You can get over here, because that's where I want you to be. Nip across. Keep going. Yeah, I don't care about you. They're insulting me even though I'm the most powerful. Like any standard AI in Civ does. Like when Alexander calls you a city-state after you've destroyed his entire empire. Well, that sucks. Just gonna have to keep going though. At least we got good health levels. Which I suppose is something. And something is better than nothing. Keep trading there. Destroy them. You go to that hill. Go there. What's that city looking like? Oh, pretty cool, actually. I like it. How's our spies doing? Stealing technology and performing a coup. That's good. Hopefully it'll work. It did not. Why would it? I'm getting really unlucky with these things. Oh, is that a siege worm? That is. Right then. Units. Get ready. We need you. We've got a siege worm to kill. We're hunting a siege worm now. Never actually killed one, so hopefully it won't just run away. And that manticore can just go at this point. I don't need it. You can actually buy us a Xeno Swarm. Bit expensive, but I don't really care. Viper. I'll ask these guys. You can fortify until healed just there. See what the siege worm does. I hope it doesn't run away and disappear. No, it didn't. It's attacking. That is very nice. You can run up there. You run up there. Keep moving. Upgrade available. Upgrade to a center. Movement or defending against ranged. Defending against range. Choose more research. Actually, no. Tectonic anvil. Why not? Quest decision. Immediately gain science or xenomass. Xenomass it is. Now then, victory conditions. Victories. Transcendence. We need nanorobotics. I thought we had everything. Nanorobotics. Where is that? Actually, go up to artificial evolution. But where is nanorobotics? I imagine it's over here somewhere. Nanorobotics. There it is. Then we'll start killing this siege worm. Discover a new station. You can move in to attack it. And you can. And finish it off. Hey, we killed it. We get a bunch of stuff from it. Got an achievement as well. I'm liking unlocking all these achievements. I don't really care what you build. Pity I can't put you on auto. That sucks. We'll give you, like, a mind stem. You can build a city. It's not the best place. But it's on the coast. I'd like to build a mine on that hill. So there's not that many hills around it. Whatever. It'll be fine. Xeno Swarm can just fortify there. I should probably move some of them back, actually. So, Xeno Swarm can actually head back to our city. Now, how's that road coming along, which I sent you to build years ago? Well, it's building. I think. Don't know why it's going that way. You can head to the city. You can just heal in place. Get you that one. There we go. Aliens can attack. Or we can attack aliens. Sure. That's going to take far too long. Is there anything you can build quickly? Trade deeper. There we go. Now then. Coup in 5 turns. Stealing technology in 3. Let us pray that it works. If it does, I think that's the end of the Slavic Federation. Maybe. Go there. I mean, I don't see them having any other cities. I think that's all they have. We can actually check if we go to one of our agents. Yeah, that's all they have. Alright, might actually destroy the Slavic Federation. Nope, not giving you Xenomass. Get over it. You can just fortify there. Cove operative was detected. One turn left till we steal technology. Come on, let's do this. Sure thing. Go on, steal technology. Let's do this. Hey, what did we steal? Organic technology. Now then, hack satellites, and then we will get you to form a coup. The more you know, quest decision. Plus 5 science from institutes or free technology. Ooh, free technology, please. What do we want in terms of free technology? Obviously, this one. Because that speeds along tremendously. No, I'm not giving you Xenomass. Get over it. don't want to give away my important materials. But we have hit 30 minutes now, so we'll do one more turn and then we will end. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. I am annoyed about some things about that city, but we'll get over it eventually. If you have, apparently we've got a derelict settlement. If you have, do leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe as well. There is more stuff coming as usual. Virtues, we will grab this one. So I hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you all next time.